because it's something like a great person, and then all of a sudden you shoot it, especially dark hair. Dark hair, right? It just loses it. It can just look like a mass. So I always, like, whether I'm at a show or at, you know, when you're doing something, if you think about what you want to create, if you want to see a lot of detail and it's just solid color, brown, especially dark, you're not going to see it, you know? So, you know, as you plan ideas in that, always think dark is about shape, and any kind of dimension, you're going to see detail.